Move or die. We promised it would come out on the PlayStation 4 in 2017. We f***ed it up. In 2018, we promised again. We f***ed it up again. Well, it's about time we're done.